Well, as you can see, I'm now set on fire. Just waiting to go to the next room. And this is part 3 of Dragon Age.
Alright.
I just feel like being yummy with that actually and go beat around the body.
Yes.
So we raid their little bodies, we get all the money.
Keep going.
Healing spells. What a useless mage. Definitely keeping the fire arrows for the boss. Don't even know how far we are till the boss.
Vogain better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal. The king is depending on us.
Back. have fun with that one, mate. Been in through the wars. We're gonna keep you alive. Does not eye aggressive. Weapons.
I'm off.
My fire arrows.
Nice car.
Oh, Terrible. I believe it lost. side, Teddy. Bye, Teddy. Oh my god, he's trying to finish it. Don't miss that. Brilliant people.
The beacon is over here. We've surely missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
Please let me do this. Normally you should just walk over.
Sound the retreat.
What about the king? Should we not?
Do as I command.
Pull out! All of you, let's move!
To be an adventurer. Margaret, or whatever her name is.
Ah, your eyes finally open. Mother shall be pleased. You were injured, and then Mother rescued you. Do you not remember? Mother managed to save you and your friend, though 'twas a close call. What is important is that you both live. The man who was to respond to your signal quit the field. The Darkspawn won your battle. Those he abandoned were massacred. Your friend, he is not taking it well. The suspicious dimwitted one who was with you before. Yes.
Yeah.
He is outside by the fire. Mother asked to see you when you awoke. You were welcome. Though Mother did most of the work, I am no healer.
You could be, though.
I will stay and make something to eat.
We got some new ammo. Well, firepower. We're going up in the world as this little archer. We really need to get rid of them two blades.
See, here is your fellow Grey Warden. You worry too much, young man.
You? You're alive. I thought you were dead for sure. Oh, this doesn't seem real. If it weren't for Morrigan's mother, we'd be dead on top of that tower.
Do not talk about me as if I am not present, lad.
I didn't mean... But what do we call you? You've never told us your name.
Names are pretty, but useless. The chastened folk call me Flemeth. I suppose it will do.
The Flemeth? From the legends? Daveth was right. You're the Witch of the Wilds, aren't you?
And what does that mean? I know a bit of magic, and it has served you both well, has it not?
Don't drink coffee and then go for a nap. You underestimate my power. What a great name. What have we got? Who cares what she is? We need to do something now.
We need to bring Loghain to judgment. Why would he do this?
Now that is a good question. Men's hearts hold shadows darker than any tainted creature. Perhaps he believes the Blight is an army he can outmaneuver. Perhaps he does not see that the evil behind it is the
Flemeth's
true
a
threat.
Genius.
The archdemon.
Me. I am just an old woman who lives in the wilds. I know nothing of blights and darkspawn.
Well,
what lies? You've been around
whatever Loghain's insanity, he obviously thinks the darkspawn are a minor threat. We must warn everyone this isn't the case.
And who will believe you? Unless you think to convince this Loghain of his mistake.
He just betrayed his own king. If Al Eamon knew what he did at Ustagar, he would be the first to call for his execution. I suppose. Al Eamon wasn't at Ustagar. He still has all his men. And he was Kaelin's uncle. I know him. He's a good man, respected in the Landsmeet. Of course, we could go to Redcliffe and appeal to him for help. Of course, the treaties. Grey Wardens can demand aid from dwarves, elves, mages, and other places. They're obligated to help us during a blight.
I may be old, but
and we
dwarves,
got the paperwork to pay them.
Elves, mages, this Arl Eamon, and who knows what else.
Copyright.
This sounds like an army to me.
So can we do this? Go to Redcliffe and these other places and build an army.
So you are set then, ready to be Grey Wardens. No, no.
Yes,
thank you.
From Flemeth.
You are the Grey Wardens here, not I.
She's
now,
Flemeth.
Before you go, there is yet one more thing I can offer you.
The stew is bubbling, Mother dear. Shall we have two guests for the eve, or none?
The Grey Wardens are leaving shortly, girl, and you will be joining them.
Such a shame.
What?
You heard me, girl. The last time I looked, you had ears. Her magic will be useful. Even better, she knows the wilds and how to get past the Horde.
Have I no say in this?
You have been itching to get out of the wilds for years. Here is your chance. As for you, Wardens, consider this repayment for your lives. Pardon me, but I had the impression that you two needed assistance. Whatever the form.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth, but won't this add to our problems? Out of the wilds, she's an apostate.
If you do not wish help from us illegal mages, young man, perhaps I should have left you on that tower.
Point taken.
Mother, this is not how I wanted this. I'm not even ready.
You must be ready. Alone, these two must unite Ferelden against the Darkspawn. They need you, Morrigan. Without you, they will surely fail, and all will perish under the Blight. Even
I
understand.
But I agree with
and
that.
And you, Wardens, do you understand? I give you that which I value above all in this world. I do this because you must succeed.
Allow me to get my things, if you please.
I don't think you have much.
I am at your disposal, Grey Wardens. I suggest a village north of the wilds as our first destination. It is not far, and you will find much you need there. Or, if you prefer, I shall simply be your silent guide. The choice is yours.
You will regret saying that.
Dear sweet mother, you are so kind to cast me out like this. How fondly I shall remember this moment.
Well, I always said, if you want something done, do it yourself. Or hear about it for a decade or two afterwards.
Do you really want to take her along because her mother says so? I guess you're right. The Grey Wardens have always taken allies where they can find them.
I am so pleased to have your approval. Farewell, Mother.
Questions can wait later.
Do not forget the stew on the fire. I would hate to return to a burned down hut.
'Tis far more likely you will return to see this entire area, along with my hut, swallowed up by the Blight.
All I meant was...
Yes, I know. Do try to have fun, dear.
Have fun. Ooh, everybody loves me. Is anything around her? I never really checked on that guy. I'm Flemish, but... Look, a true statue of Flemish. Go! Party forward! Doom! Get my doggy. I want a doggy. Yeah, suspect.
And I expect each of you to supply these men. We must rebuild what was lost at Ostagar, and quickly. There are those who would take advantage of our weakened state if we let them. We must defeat this darkspawn incursion, but we must do so sensibly and without hesitation.
Your Lordship, if I might speak. You have declared yourself Queen Honora's regent and claim we must unite under your banner for our own good. But what of the army lost at Ostagar? Your withdrawal was most fortuitous.
Everything I have done has been to secure Ferelden's independence. I have not shirked my duty to the throne, and neither will any of you.
I'm going to do it to you, darling.
The Bannon will not bow to you simply because you demand it.
Understand this. I will brook no threat to this nation from you or anyone.
Van Tegan, please!
Your Majesty, your father risks civil war. If Eamon were here...
Van Tegan, my father is doing what is best.
Did he also do what was best for your husband, Your Majesty?
Ghost. There's a ghost in the chamber. How much time did I have? It's a doggy. You do that when I'm muzzled.
I think he was out there looking for you. He's chosen you. Mabari are like
chosen
that.
One.
They call it imprinting.
Does this mean we're going to have this mangy beast following us about now? Wonderful.
He's not mangy.
I've always wanted a dog since I met one. I'm back, sorry about that. Just had to take that phone call. Let's see what we've got here. You. What do you have skill wise? I do want you to do damage. I also want you to do other stuff. Definitely go to the mage tower first. I want the healer. It's definite for this part. Don't want to be using health pots anymore. We actually do have stuff for Lilla. Now she looks pretty. Can have that. That. I believe it's better than what you had. Definitely a lot better than what you had. I'm like 10 off from having that. I can use a crossbow now though. It's not faster, range is a little bit better. That's okay. That that can't be used as rapid shot. Oh no, it can be used. We activate that. Yes, forward. So, if I get all the party members, I have to get two from here.
Wake up, gentlemen! More travelers to attend to. Led by an elf, of all things.
They don't look much like their mothers, you know. Maybe we should just let these ones pass.
Nonsense. Greetings, travelers.
Highwaymen, preying on those fleeing the Darkspawn, I suppose.
They are fools to get in our way. I say, teach them a lesson.
Now, is that any way to greet someone?
Kick their ass.
Simple 10 silvers, and you're free to move on.
What did I tell you? No wagons, and this one looks armed.
Just me.
The toll applies to everyone, Henrik. Why it's a toll, and not, say, a refugee tax.
Oh, right. Even if you're no refugee, you still gotta pay.
Yeah,
well, I can't say I'm pleased to hear that. We have rules, you know.
Right. We get to ransack your corpse, then. Those are the rules. Did he say he's a Grey Warden? Them ones killed the king.
Yeah, we killed kings. Greatest
of Ferelden, I hear. Tern Loghain put quite a bounty on any who are found.
But aren't them Grey Wardens good? I mean, really good. Good enough to kill a king?
You have a point. Well,
yes,
let's forget about it. We'll just leave you to your Darkspawn fighting, king-killing ways. You don't say.
He is really good, boss. Remember.
Love this
well,
idiot.
Well, yes. 20 silvers? That's all we've collected today. Then take it. Do enjoy your stay in Lothering and all that.
Let's raid that Templar. Continue our initial journey.
Yeah!
I'm gonna take everything you have.
Is your time to go?
Surrender. We're just trying to get by before the Darkspawn get us all. Right. I guess so. I'm sorry. What could I tell you? We aren't even from these parts. It's packed full. The band took his men north with Tern Loghain, so there's no one looking out for it except a few Templars at the Chantry. Well, I was just trying to feed my family, you know? Couple, maybe. A group of wounded Ash Warriors came by earlier. Got right out of their way. Everyone's saying how the Grey Wardens betrayed the king during the Darkspawn fight. Got him and themselves killed. Tern Loghain pulled out just in time. First thing he's doing as regent is putting a bounty on Grey Wardens. Well then, let me go! Yes, of course. The coins we collected are right here. Just over 100 silvers. The rest is in the chest we brought. I swear.
Why is everyone messaging me today? I'm just reply to this? Okay. Hopefully no more messages.
I'm not going down without a fight.
All right.
I'm going down with a bolt. Anyway.
That didn't stop me.
Anyone asks, fight. They attacked us.
Ow.
Understand?
My bruises are all bruised now.
What don't we need? Let's check Alistair's weapons. Where you are a level with, what skills is it trying to give you as an auto level? Okay. Well, is she smart? You want, and you want ranged, because that's the most stupidest thing I ever heard of. You. Oh, what about Linda? She can be a war dog. She can be defensive too. And I still didn't do what I was actually trying to do. Basically, Alistair, you got some new weapons. That's not as close as you're gonna get to what you already have. Any shields come underneath this? Bless me. You needed a helmet, Alistair. A helmet, you do. We're going to do with a hat as well. Open up for secondary. Not for that minute. For secondary, I want you to hold this axe. Okay. Get your sexy like that. You can't have a secondary. I already have secondaries. Do we have any more rings? Willpower, willpower. You can have that. I have it.
Well, there it is. Lothering. Pretty as a painting.
Ah, so you have finally decided to rejoin us, have you? Falling on your blade in grief seemed like too much trouble, I take it.
Is my being upset so hard to understand? Have you never lost someone important to you? Just what would you do if your mother died?
Before or after I stopped laughing.
Right, very creepy. Forget I asked.
She's really evil.
Yes, I know. I was just thinking.
No wonder it took so long then.
Oh, I get it. This is the part where we're shocked to discover how you've never had a friend your entire life.
I can be friendly when I desire to. Alas, desiring to be more intelligent does not make it so.
Anyway, I thought we should talk about where we intend to go first. But we need to decide what our general plan is for afterwards, don't we? I think what Flemeth suggested is the best idea. These treaties, have you looked at them?
Well, we know about them, so...
There are three main groups that we have treaties for.
And yet
the Dalish Elves, the Dwarves of Orzammar, and the Circle of Magi. I also still think that Ahriman is our best bet for help. We might even want to go to him first.
Go after your enemy directly. Find this man Loghain and kill him. The rest of this business with the treaties can then be done in safety.
Yes, he certainly wouldn't see that coming, and it's not like he has the advantage of an army and experience and...
I was asked for my opinion and I gave it. If your wish is to come up with reasons why something cannot be done, we will stand here until the Darkspawn are upon us.
I can give you directions if you like. There must be other Dalish in Ferelden. In fact, I'm sure of it. If we head eastward towards the Brazilian forest, we should hear word of one of the clans that wanders that area. Hopefully, they will still be there. Then you have a plan. Fair enough. Let's head into the village whenever you're ready.
I don't need to tell you my plan, because I'm a genius.
Anything down?
Chicken.
Yes!
I have a wonder, Alistair, if you will indulge me.
Do I have a choice?
Of the two of you that remain, are you not the senior Grey Warden here? I find it curious that you allow another to lead while you follow.
You find that curious, do you?
In fact, you defer to a new recruit. Is this the policy of the Grey Wardens, or simply a personal one?
What do you want to hear? That I prefer to follow?
Who are you?
I do.
Can you protect us?
You sound so very defensive.
Couldn't you crawl into a bush somewhere and die? That would be great, thanks.
I think you're studying each other, but okay.
Need something? I don't generally talk to strange elves who wander in here. I don't know you. Why shouldn't I have something against you? We've got enough strangers overrunning us. Nothing but trouble. Ah, no. Beg pardon and all. I should mind my manners. Can't promise I'm gonna answer them. What isn't? We got chastened barbarians and every farmholder south of Kalenhard running from the Darkspawn. Not that they'll be safe here with the army gone. You could talk to the Elder, though she's got her hands full getting everyone on their way. For now, most folks go to Sir Bryant. He's head of the Chantry's Templars. were. You mean they're gone? Well, goody for you. Now there's no one to drive off the blighted refugees.
Sir Brian's will be glad, though. He's been talking about offering a reward for anyone who'd run them out.
Don't let me stop you.
If that's the case, I want my reward.
You there. If you're looking for safe shelter, I'll warn you. There's none to be found.
Okay. Ah, look how they moan and wail and gnash their teeth. It is sad to watch how helplessly they scurry about.
Greetings to you, good sir. If it isn't too much to ask, might you spare some bread or anything? We thought it would be safer in Lothering.
Help the elves.
That the Terran would bring his soldiers here. But bandits attacked us and took everything. Our food, our clothes, my daughter's pet lamb. Nobody cares about a few elves like us. Surely you understand. You killed them?
That's wonderful news. Perhaps our belongings are still there.
I can't thank you enough, friend. Even if we don't get everything back, it's good to know others will be safe.
Yeah, go get your stuff back.
Back off. I have the right to charge what I wish.
You profit from their misfortune. I should have the Templars give away everything in your carts.
You wouldn't dare. Any of you step too close to my goods and I'll...
It's so nice to see everyone working together in a crisis. Warms the heart.
Oh, you there. You look able. Would you care to make a tiny profit helping a beleaguered businessman? Profit?
He is charging outlandish prices for things people desperately need. Their blood is filling his pockets.
'Tis only survival of the fittest. All of these cretins would do the same in his shoes, given the chance.
I have limited supplies. The people decide what those supplies are worth to them.
You bought most of your wares from these very people last week. Now they flee for their lives, and you want to talk business?
Look, stranger, I've 100 silvers if you drive this rabble off, starting with that priest. I'm an honest merchant, nothing more.
You want me to bid against him?
Yeah.
We don't have that kind of coin. We have nothing to offer but our gratitude. You would actually do the bidding of this evil little man.
He's paying me.
Fine. May your heartlessness bring you exactly what you deserve.
A fine sentiment, if I've ever heard one.
You're so nice. I bet you make allies everywhere you go.
Ha! Serves that wench right. You have my thanks. And 100 silvers, yes?
And a discount.
Right. Fair enough. But only you. This way. And beware the urchins. They have grabby little hands.
Yes, I hear that. I hear that a lot. They're grabby little hands. Delicious. Evil grabby hands. Ooh, why? Let's take that. Any decent or medium armor. Do I want to mess that with medium armor? Not yet, anyway. A decent set of crossbow.
for a level up, I can use that. That bow's terrible. Gold. Don't just waste one gold on that. Okay, let's get rid of all the medium ammo I have. Oh, shit, I'm going around. So. This is the only one I have for using a shield, and that's terrible. I should really have gave one of them hats to her. I don't have a plan on anyone using axes. Them daggers can go. That's nice. She can do that. Oh, Alistair didn't like that. Who cares?
Run, little feast on your living!
And it's everywhere, except.
They will take you!
The legions of evil! Are on your doorstep! They will feast upon our hearts! There is nowhere to run! This evil will cover the world like a plague of locusts!
Please, you're scaring the children!
Better to slit their throats now than let them suffer at Darkspawn hands! There! One of their minions is already amongst us! This man bears their evil stench! Can you not see the vile blackness that fills him? I watch the Black Horde descend on my people. I will not be silent.
Please stop. Somebody shut his mouth.
But isn't he right? The Ban left us. We're going to die.
This minion is but the first of those who will destroy us. No! I have seen them! You cannot run! You cannot fight! There is nothing to do! No hope is left!
Are you calling me a coward?
I actually have a dad as well.
I have shamed my ancestors, but the blackness will come.
He was right, wasn't he? There's no hope for us. You're right. We can't give up.
No, no, wait,
but we can't fight.
Courage.
What are we supposed to do?
We
can't lie down and die either. We must go north to Denerim.
Your king is dead! There is no hope!
Maybe with that blasted chasing gone, my headache will go as well.
If you seek refuge in the Chantry, there's simply no room left. We turn none aside, but we simply don't have room for anyone to sleep. Priests are within if you seek to offer devotion to the Maker, however. May he protect us all.
Good cash.
Were? Did you drive them off? Well, Sir Bryant will appreciate that. Make a watch over you.
I know there's a thing in there, and I know there's Sir Bryant. Refugee.
I hear those bandits are back again. Why don't the Templars kill them?
They killed them.
There's word of dark.
Are you here to see the Reverend Mother too? In her office, arranging for everyone to leave, I suppose. I don't think she's with anyone right now. I came to ask for a blessing. With my family abandoning the farm to flee north, we'll need all the grace the Maker can offer. Well, good luck to you. I need to get underway. If I'm lucky, I'll make it back to the farm hold by nightfall.
We are the only hope of protection this village has now, and I will not abandon them. That is all. May the Maker have mercy on us. Yes? Who might you be? I am Sir Bryant, commander of Lothering's remaining Templars. You don't seem like the other refugees. Are you one of Arl Eamon's knights? I tell you what I told the others. Nothing here will assist your quest. The Urn of Sacred Ashes is a myth. Arl Eamon has fallen ill, and his knights are on a quest for the sacred urn filled with Andraste's ashes, said to cure any malady. He must be very ill if they chase miracles as the only cure. One of the Arl's knights, Sir Donal, is here searching for fantasies while... Never mind. Ask him if you care about this foolishness. Maker's breath, how many times must we drive them off? All of them? By yourself?
It's true. I saw it from my post. It was over so fast, we didn't even have time to get over there.
Sad that it needed to come to that. But then they asked for it. Will you accept a small reward for your service? If it interests you, there is a chanter's board outside full of quests that need doing. The chanters even offer pay for some of them. Now, unless there's something else you need. I see. That is certainly worthy of notice. Tan Logain declared all Grey Wardens traitors responsible for the King's death. You know this, I hope. I don't believe the Grey Wardens would be as careless or malicious as the Tan claims. But either way, there it is. It is best you not linger, though. Just in case. I cannot openly help you, I fear, but... Here, take this key. It opens the large cabinet on the far wall. There is more there than we can carry when we evacuate, so take what you need.
Okay.
Travel safely,
village,
and may the Maker watch over you.
Okay, so I've done that. Let me speak to this idiot.
Who? I beg your pardon. I did not see you approach.
Sir Donal? Is that you?
Alistair?
By the Maker, how are you? I was certain you were dead.
Not yet. No thanks to Tern Loghain.
If Arl Eamon were well, he'd set Loghain straight soon enough.
So you're here looking for the Urn of Sacred Ashes, then?
I am indeed. Andraste's ashes are said to cure any illness. But I fear we are chasing a fable. With each day, my hope dims. Why is that, if I may ask? I see. The Arl is a popular man, it's true. Tern Loghain, however, is a hero throughout Ferelden. Whatever the Tern has done or not done, the Arl remains ill or worse. That is my primary concern. He may be dead already. Or perhaps his luck has changed in the weeks I have been gone.
We should see what's happening in Redcliffe ourselves. I believe that now more than ever.
If nothing else, I am certain you would be welcomed at Castle Redcliffe. The Arlesa is there, and she could tell you more than I could. What? And you have his locket? And a note? Maker's mercy. Thank you for giving me these. I would never have known otherwise. A reward? Oh, of course. I hope a sovereign is sufficient. Thank you. I wonder how many of us have met similar fates on this mad quest. I expected to take advantage of the Chantry's library, in fact, but my skills are better suited to battle than chasing down tales. Supposedly, the urn contains the ashes of the prophetess Andraste. Surely you know all this. If you're truly interested, there are books here containing a great deal of lore. Nothing I have found leads me to believe that this was any... With Hen-
okay, thank- I'm bad at that conversation, go away.
And when the Maker spoke, chant of light scattered in the darkness. A word dispelled, fear and ignorance. Let those who cry out from the shadow come. Those who have sinned, be forgiven.
Spread across all four corners of the world, let it rise.
Wow, there's too much in here for them to cover.
At last, to the ears of the Maker, let him hear our unwavering faith. Let him hear our righteous dedication and enduring perseverance.
There doesn't seem to be anything else.
Will you be making a donation to the Chantry, my friend? You look like you have salvaged more of value than most who make it here. Might I suggest 30 silver? Thank you, my son. What can I do for you, then? A Grey Warden? Here? Oh, dear. You put me in a difficult position. You must know that Tern Loghain declared the Grey Wardens to be outlaws. Tern Loghain? That is as hard for me to believe as his condemnation of the Wardens. There is a price on your head. Lay low, and I promise to keep your presence a secret. That is the best I can do. Now, if there is nothing else... I cannot help you without risking the safety of this village and Chantry. The best I can do is keep your presence as... Now, if there is nothing else...
Nope, because I don't
may the
care
Maker
about your
guard
blessing.
You, Grey Warden.
Repeat the chant of life. Only the word dispels the darkness upon us.
Yes.
Yes. Then the game's starting to glitch out a bit. Yeah. Yeah, maybe the game is glitching out a bit. I'm sure that guy's uniform's changing. See, now that's a dog. This is just a better dog.
Have you seen my mother? Some mean men with swords came, and mother told me to run to the
kids in one piece
as fast as I could, so I did.
Look at him.
She said she'd be right behind me, but I've been waiting and waiting, and I can't see her. Mother said I wasn't to go with anyone. I'm supposed to wait for her here, in the village. A whole silver! Wow, thank you. So, are you really an elf? Father says elves aren't very nice, but you're nicer than everybody here. Thank you for helping me.
Good, your mum's dead, I probably.
So let's talk about your mother for a moment.
I'd rather talk about your mother.
Well, there's nothing to talk about. And besides, isn't your mother a scary witch who lives in the middle? So Terran Loghain is the new regent. Isn't that a good thing?
I heard that he may have had something to do with the king's death.
I thought Darkspawn killed the king. That doesn't make any sense.
It's probably political nonsense. We'll be lucky if they don't burn down the entire country fighting over the throne.
Okay, that's interesting.
Well, look what we have here then.
Hey, look,
I think we've just been blessed.
Uh-oh, Loghain's men. This can't be good.
Didn't we spend all morning asking about an elf by this very description? And everyone said they hadn't seen one.
It seems we were lied to.
Gentlemen, surely there's no need for trouble. These are no doubt simply more poor souls seeking refuge.
They're more than that. Now stay out of our way, sister. You protect these traitors, you'll get the same as them.
I doubt he would listen. He blindly follows his master's commands.
I am not the blind one. I served at Ostagar, where the Tern saved us from the Grey Warden's treachery. I serve him gladly. Enough talk. Take the Warden into custody. Kill this sister and anyone else that gets in your way.
Right. Let's make this quick.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
I was there. The Tern pulled us out of a trap. What do you want to tell him? I'll tell him right away, now. Thank you.
I apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not help. I wasn't born in the Chantry, you know. Many of us had more colorful lives before we joined. Let me introduce myself. I am Liliana, one of the lay sisters of the Chantry here in Lothring. Oh, I was. They said you were a Grey Warden. I'm surprised you're an elf. But elves must want the Blight defeated as much as humans, no? I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along. But... oh, I see. Of course. Shall we move on, my completely ordinary and unremarkable friend? Maker told me to. I know that sounds absolutely insane, but it's true. I had a dream. A vision.
More crazy? I thought we were all full up.
Look at the people here. They are lost in their despair, and this darkness, this chaos, will spread. The Maker doesn't want this. What you do, what you are meant to do, is the Maker's work. Let me help.
Perhaps your skull was cracked worse than Mother thought.
Thank you. I appreciate being given this chance. I will not let you down.
I'm gonna remove Lily.
Indeed.
Okay. Right. Next.
Good. Look down on what I've got up. That's just about the same. That guy's gonna be a pretty stupid try to do his quest.
As I live and breathe, you're the Grey Warden everyone's been talking about. I represent the Blackstone Irregulars. We're a mercenary company that fell on hard times after the war with Orlais. I'm sure you know that times are getting worse every day. With your help, the Irregulars could be of use to Ferelden once more. Our leaders thought you might be willing to help. Each of our posts in Ferelden will contain letters addressed to you. Unlike most who work with us, you're getting letters straight from Raelnor and Tauran, our leaders. I hope this tells you how highly the Irregulars regard the Grey Wardens. Thank you. When you've completed a mission, just return to me or any of our members stationed at an Irregulars post. We'll make sure your efforts are rewarded. Maker's blessings light your path.
Going. Yeah, there's something wrong with this. So we're gonna accept that. See now, it's time to bug out. Call it quits for now. And we'll probably be I'll probably come back on a bit later before the play session. But until then, I hope you have all a good time.